Hello guys, welcome back to a new survival map. We're playing Back to the Future. Let's see. Greetings. This is adventure map. This is past, present, and in future. We hope that you will love the map, this map as much as we love the film. So much thanks for Robert Zemeckis and Bob Gill for the concept, and for Michael J. Fox and Christopher Lloyd for staring into in 1985. Rules. Play an adventure mode. Easy. Do not craft. Do not cheat. You should not modify something. Start. Training. You can activate dialogues. You'll get a book for each quest. Okay. There we go. Nice job. You can find two maps. I have the maps already. There's a clone-o-matic next to you if you lose something. Press a gold might become. Okay. Trash. Ooh, cool. Trash doesn't work. Oh, now it did. Hell Valley 1985. It's my room. My house. Look at those houses. Look at that. One mission. Family photo. Ooh, okay. Cool. Let's see, nothing there. Let's go down. Wait, was my... Did I forget to do something? Oh, there we go. I wonder what Doc's doing. Go to him and find it out. Remember, the book and the map will help you to get there. If you lose your book, press the button of the quest to get a new one. I wonder what Doc's doing. Go to him and find it out. Okay, so let me look at the map and see where we're at. Let's see, there's a house there. And there's no house over there. So I'm guessing where... Somewhere. What's there? Can I increase render distance? Let's go 10. Okay, now I can see better. Oh, whoa, it's a bit laggy. Let's see. So we are somewhere around here. This map's not that great. Okay, so let's go this way. I think the dock is somewhere this way. It's just the dock. That's what it shows on the map. It shows this mall. It's the big parking lot, and then it says go down this. Oh, it's over there. Yeah, it's like practically in front of my house. I think this is the doc's house. Mission 2. Am I supposed to press it? I believe this is the doc's house. Hey, Doc, where are you? Mission 2. While Doc is out, try the amplifier out. Search the three levers of the amplifier in the terrible mess and put them to the iron blocks. Pull out the three levers and play on the guitar. Okay. Iron blocks. Brown Mansion destroyed. Hell Valley Telegraph. What would the... Okay. Guitar. Oh, this is my guitar. Okay. Found my guitar. There's a button there. That's cool. I like the sounds. Wait, did I go through the wrong door? No, I think it's a different door. Let's see, let's look for this levers. What's in here? Some potions, some wood, something. A fence post. Okay, I don't think I should be here. It says mission 9. Looking for some levers so I can play my guitar. Mission 4. Yeah, I don't like this. Let's get out of here. This is a bathtub. Okay. So the levers are not up there. Plutonium. Handle with care. It's not there. What is this? Don't even want to know. Okay, there's a dining room there. What's in here? Nothing. Yeah, what's my mission 2? Well, Doc is out, try the amplifier out. Search the 3 levers of the amplifier in the terrible mess and put them to the iron blocks. Pull all the 3 levers and play on the guitar. So first of all, I don't know where he's talking about these 3 blocks. Maybe I shouldn't even go there. Oh, here's the 3 blocks, okay. I think that's what he's talking about, because the guitar was in here. Okay. Let's see, so we have to look for some levers. Here's one. Amplifier switch can be placed on a block of iron. Okay. Let's see, we have to find... search. Nothing there. Nothing there. Here's one here. Yeah. Amplifying switch. And we need one more. Cauldron? No, I don't. Okay, let's place 2. Let's look for the 3rd one. Not there. Those are not. I don't want to go out of here, so. Where's this other lever thing? Come on. It's not there, it's not there. It's not over there. Did I try this one? Okay, so nothing here. Is that a lever? Nope. That's not gonna work. Wait, is there something? There we go. Okay. Okay. Mission 3. Doc's phone is ringing in his bedroom. I wonder who it is. Let's go find out. His bedroom. That's his bathroom. Here we go. Telephone. Finally, I found you. Listen, can you meet me at Twin Pines Mall at 1315? I really need your help. Take my camera. Oh, I'll have nearly forgotten. Don't fiddle with the amplifier or you will overheat the system. You must arrive at 1315. I'll be there. What's the time now? 8:25. Oh, crap. I'm late for school. Mission 4. Jennifer must be waiting at the school. So I now have to go to the school. Yay! Let's see, let me use my handy map here. Let's see, so from Doc's place I would have to... Dang it, don't change me picture. Go back. Okay, here we go. School, school, City Hall. I see, okay. Leon State? Okay, I see the school. School icon, where is that? Okay, that's about Let's memorize that. Okay, let's go. I think I have it. I have to go down this way. And then that way. Maybe I shouldn't be playing in. Let's see. I think it said something about the render distance. Let's put it at 6. I think. So this is where I'm supposed to meet Doc. Somewhere there. At 13, 15 or something like that. Let's see, the school is from the mall. I have to go down this way. And I believe this is a school. There's a door there. Oh, nice backpack. Here's the stairs. Hello, known. What? Am I not? I don't think I'm supposed to be there. Okay, let's go to the front. Hello, can you? No. He's not a talkative person. He's shy. Hello, how about you? Are you gonna talk with me? No? How about you? Oh, here's mission 5. Hello, Jennifer! Hey, Jennifer. Hello, Marty. Here's your timetable. Remember it. Auditions will be in the gym hall after the lessons. You mustn't be late. If you are done, we'll meet at the city hall. Fine. You have to go to the lessons and then go to the auditions. Go to the lessons and then to the auditions. Where's my lessons? Where's my lessons? Hello? Hello? Hello, fellow students. Hopper. Is that supposed to be like a water fountain? Ooh, cookie. Basketball. Okay. I'll keep that basketball. I have to go to some lessons. Somewhere. And I have to go to the gym. For some auditions or something like that. Let's see. So. This is my lessons. I wish it would say where my lessons are at. To go to the lessons and then go to the audition. Auditions will be in the gym. All after the lessons. Where are my lessons? Is this my lessons? Hello? Somebody home? Another computer? Biology? Oh, okay. Clonomatic. TNT, gunpowder, creeper head and fuse. Put the parts of the creeper from the chest to the correct item frame. So if you are ready, push the green button next to it. Okay. TNT, creeper, Jeff, fuse. Well, the head goes first. Everybody knows that. Then goes the body. And then I would say the fuse. This is gonna be wrong. That's wrong. I knew it. No! Dang it. So that's what that's for. Okay. Now we know. Might as well replace it. Okay, now he has a twisted face. And a twisted body. And a normal fuse. That's right. Yay! We completed our lessons. Is that it? Is that all the lessons or is there more? Let's go find out. See, this is fighting. No, this is a boys' restroom. Not a very nice restroom. You can see into the other one. Be funny if there were poop in here. No poop. Okay. Gold. What is this? Principal's office? Maybe. Is this the gym? Yeah. Okay, let's go downstairs. Make sure we don't have any more lessons. And if we don't, we'll go to the gym. Redstone. Oh, here's another lesson. There's something in this Oh no. Apple Mathematics. Ooh. There are 10 villagers in a village. 6 zombies attack the village and they kill 1 villager. Every minute, every 3 of the 3 killed villagers becomes zombie. If the golem kills a zombie in every minute, how many villagers will survive? Golem kills a zombie in every minute. 6 zombies. How many? 10. So we would have 10 minus 6. We have 4 left. And then every... So we would have 2 more. We should have like 2, right? I think it's 2. Write the solution on that green block. The numbers must be in the first row and push the button. Okay. I believe it's 2. That's right. Yay, I was right. Is that it? Is that all? Ooh, nice apple. I totally gave you that apple. Remember that. When you're grading my test. Let's see, what is this? Cafeteria? Cafeteria should have food, right? I'm hungry, you know. Hello, lunch lady. Can you give me some food? How about some... Let's see, what do you have? How about a hot dog or... What is that? Well, tell me about the food. What's good? He said that you have some good pizza. How about giving me a slice? No? Well, how about I take it? Nothing there. That's a... There's nothing here. There's some bookshelves back there. We'll help. Bye. This cafeteria is empty. Hello. Let's go out. Hello. Hello, other person. Let me jump on you. That's where the bathroom pool is at, okay? Let's see. Hello, villager. Auditions judge. Oh, he's a judge. Oh, I'm sorry. Sorry about that. Let's see, what does it say? Auditions. There's something here. Telephone. Cool stands. Okay. Okay, auditions. Oh, what the? Okay. Exit. Some other button. We the People auditions. Battle of the Bands. What? In this minigame, we'll imitate playing the guitar. Color wool will go on its path. You ask it to press the correct button when wool reaches the stone block. You may fail only twice. If you fail 3 times, you have to restart it. Push the emerald button to quit. Okay. Oh, nice. Wait. This is like Guitar Hero. Come on. Yeah. Green. Oh, crap. Totally missed that green. No! I don't hear any tunes. This doesn't make sense.